Hoyo de Monterrey, great Cuban cigar given to me by a friend here. It's looks pretty good. Got it cut here, about to do the first light. Let's see how it goes. We got it going here. Got into the beginning of the first third. Tastes good overall. Very nice flavor. I like this. I could definitely tell the difference between a Cuban and a regular. Down to the nub here. Wonderful taste all the way through.